This time on Chaos Garage, we make this sign out of some old scrap metal. So here's the sign you just saw us make. You know, I gotta say, Travis thought of the idea of raising the lettering, and I was completely on board with it. I think it turned out really great. I'm gonna buy the LED strips from Amazon. That way we get a little bit more even lighting. But I think pretty much that does the sign. All right, next time on Chaos Garage, there's no telling what'll happen. So stay tuned.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram. We'll see you guys later.